morning, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm uploading a home remedy that I use to manage myself. As you all know, 2 weeks ago I had my surgery on my shoulder here. And my doctor, when I went for a checkup, he said, "Whoa, how did you able to move your arm already at this time?" I said, "Well, have you been doing some physiotherapy?" I said, "No." He said, "Oh my God." He was surprised. Now I'm going to show you how I manage myself. If you treat your body right, they also like to help you out also. So every morning, this is what I do since for a long time actually. And since the surgery, I've been taking him almost every day. I don't take medication when I have my surgery. Never, never. Okay, first thing I start with a glass of water, kind of warm a little bit, warm it up. And then I will take a spoon of honey. When you warm it up, it kind of dissolves a little bit. This is raw honey. I take a little bit. You if you like, you put more, but I don't want to put too much. That's one. And then number two, I take cayenne pepper, half a teaspoon. I put it in there. Then I go for the cinnamon. I also take half a teaspoon. I put it in. Then I go for the ginger. With the ginger, sometimes I use a fresh one, but today I'm showing you with the powder, half a teaspoon. And then I go with the turmeric, another half a teaspoon. There we go. The main ingredient here. Now I stir it up. Stir it up like that. And then I take vinegar. Apple cider vinegar. I take, okay, let's just say I take it. The same thing, this is a lemon. I need this glass to measure the vinegar. Ahead of time, I actually squeeze out one lemon. One lemon. That is what you see there. I squeeze it out and I put it here. There we go. And I do the same thing with the honey. Same as that. I put it in there. Then I stir it up real good. You remember I told you I ahead of time I boil the water so I can have a warm water. And I also squeeze the lemon ahead of time. So this is everything I'm using now. Sometimes I use a fresh ginger, which is I even prefer the fresh ginger when I'm doing it. So after all this, I just mix it up like that before breakfast, before I do anything about food, before I even think about food. I do this. I thought I brought a straw in here today. Can't find, oh, here it is. I have a straw. Then I sip it up. This is quite good, actually. Very, very good. So, oh yeah, this is quite good. So, every morning I do this, I wait at least 1 to 2 hours before I eat anything. Yes, my vinegar. You get it from a health food store. Ginger, lemon, cayenne pepper, honey, raw honey. You can see, let me open it. You can see, it's the raw one. I don't use the sweet one in the store. And then I look at this one, cinnamon. Turmeric. If I don't have honey, usually I will take this one, maple syrup. And sorry about that. So I have ginger. I have a raw one. That's about it. And I am doing quite fine. I never see myself have surgery and go start popping all the medicine. You try this, you can see what will happen to your body within 2 weeks. Fat, cholesterol, pain, they're all gone. I don't know if you guys remember many months ago, about 6 months ago, I did the pain, a banana pain eraser. That's where I spray on my soul. Oh, you know, the way they do the stitches. This is a total shoulder replacement. So, within a day, they discharge me. See, you are doing so good. Don't you want to take any medication? I said, no, thank you. Oh, you're gonna be in pain. I say, yeah, I like pain. I told them. They said to me, oh, I never hear anybody say they like pain because I don't like taking medication. I help myself out with all this stuff. So I thought I'd upload this and show you guys how you can maintain yourself. Your body will thank you if you are doing all this right thing for yourself. You may ask me, oh, why if you know so much, why are you having surgery on your shoulder? I fell. I'm always falling on the snow sidewalk. That's how I have both of my shoulder now are total replacement. I have a titanium on this side. I did this side 2 years ago. And I did this side on Valentine's Day. So I thought I'd share this with you. And by the way, I'm 70 years old. And I am doing okay. I thank you all for watching. You have a great day. Bye-bye. I'm here to your head.